Hi, I'm here. Why are you calling me Silly Goose? Why did you think I wouldn't be here? My stream is on. Hello. I messed around with some audio settings. So please tell me that everything sounds okay and you're not hearing any kind of echo or something. Because you can. Yeah, I got a bunch of like virtual audio cable stuff. I didn't realize it was gonna cost me some money. But it did cost me money. So now I can separate things. I could be watching something completely different while also playing video games. And you guys wouldn't be able to tell. Audio is crap. Crappa? Wait, am I peaking? Wait, it sounds like I peaked my mic. What? Audio is perfect? Okay. So no crappa. That's good. Okay. So we're gonna finish. We're gonna work on finishing 4YMM. We're gonna do week 4 today. Ow! Hi, Toa. So I meant to stream Friday and Saturday, but instead of streaming, I was watching a friend instead. I was watching her stream. But, crappa. But also, like, I feel like my sleep schedule is finally returning back to normal. I am able to finally go to sleep at like 2 o'clock. Kinda. Well, see, I don't know. Thursday night, I went to sleep at like 2, and then I woke up at 4. I didn't get a lot of sleep on Friday, so I didn't want to like stream because of it. And I was like falling asleep before a stream was even trying to start. Also, did I say hi, Toma? If I didn't, hi, Toma. Also, hi, Galaxies, and hi, Cheche. I didn't see that. But, and then yesterday I only got like 5 hours of sleep, but I was like, you know what? I'm still kind of tired. So I'm still trying to, we're still trying to catch up on sleep. Because apparently my body just absolutely hates sleep. After I said, ow, ow, Hazel. Okay, let's do this. Where are the levels? If I go through everything kind of quickly, I'm hoping to make today not too long of a stream, to be quite honest. Okay, yeah, FBM39Q, Y4G. Dude, every time I do a week, it's always like 2 or 3 weeks after is when I do the next one. But also, it just sucks that like one of those levels actually went down. And we couldn't play one of the levels. So that's another thing that's making me like not want to play them. Because it's like, oh boy, wait. Some of these levels might not be active anymore. But they also announced the 7YMM. Which comes out, I think the first week is supposed to come out like September 10th. So I want to get through these. At least we're going to get through 4YMM before we start 7YMM. Just waiting 3 hours right now? Wait, what's 3 hours? Oh wow, using the wonderful new Super Mario Bros. 2 power-up, take hold of items and enemies you wouldn't normally be able to and make your way through this exciting light puzzle adventure. That's the blurb from the website, by the way. Duck jump to grab power-ups. Okay, they tell me how to play, but I know how to play it. YY drops on... Wait, YY? YY? YY home meeting? Hello, Aki. What is this door here? Wait, you weren't supposed to do that, Spring. Wait, what am I doing here? What? Wait, that's so... Wait, that's so weird. What? Thank you. Dude, I hate this power up because, like, your character just does not. Your character will just not hold on to an item if you're just trying to walk. Like, you always have to be holding down the run button. The neat gimmick. Okay. Dude, I just got pig farted. Dude, eat the plant. Eat your veggies, doggo. They're good for you. Even though I might not like veggies, but you have to eat your veggies. Am I dropping him here? Oh wait, there's a Link power up here. What am I doing? There you go. I'm sorry, doggo. What was I supposed to do here? What? Not a fan of veggies? No. I don't like veggies. I say, as I literally just had a dinner that was full of veggies and beef. Miku bean? Oh, yeah, I saw something about that. Also, hello, Ed. Hello, Aki. Like, am I able to just, like, throw this here? What am I doing? Miku bean? Yeah, I kind of saw, like, some parts, like, some pictures of what the skin's supposed to look like. Okay, I'm actually very confused what I'm supposed to be doing here. There we go. That's what it was. Hi, Toad. What is this? What do you mean I didn't hit him? I threw that too early. How are you guys, anyways? I don't think I actually asked that. I'm throwing it way too early. That one was too late. There we go. No, I'm supposed to get the. I'm supposed to walk on the bonds. Oh, no. There we go. The second toy train layout? You should post a picture in the Discord when you're done. Was I supposed to do that? I don't think I was supposed to do that. Am I dead? I think I'm dead. Wait, no? Wait, am I actually dead? Oh, we hit a checkpoint. Okay. Like, I didn't want to die yet because I didn't know if, I couldn't remember if I hit a checkpoint or not. Guess we put that in there. No. 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 No rip yet. Okay. I kind of feel sorry for the clouds every time you have like... every time you had to grab one. Am I supposed to be up here? No, not yet. Okay. It looks so painful when the cloud gets grabbed, doesn't it? Oh. Okay. Oh, I can't even grab that. Dude, you can just barely make that. Does it? You didn't see it? They're just fluffy. Well, they also have... well, they have eyes and a mouth, so that means they have to be living. And they do feel the pain. Okay, let's see. What do I do here? What am I doing here? Then poof away? Maybe. Like, do I want to throw this guy here? Oh, you know what? Of course I do, actually. Wait, how do they want me to hit that? This is why I don't like puzzles. That's a high Snivy. What am I doing here? Like, do I throw? Am I throwing the Goombrat? Like, you can't. Like, I don't think you get enough height from a crouch jump. What's the word on my XP pen? Oh, they, is there something Link can do? Because they have, like, the Link power up there. Yeah, see, you can't even make that jump. I had a... yeah, see, you can... do pot friend, pot friend Earl, but the XP pen. I tried calling FedEx. Apparently, it's their policy that they can't, that they won't change my address because I'm the receiver, not the sender, for whatever dumb reason. So after they told me that they can't help me, oh, I'm so glad that actually worked. Another FedEx lady, I think it was FedEx, calls me and they're like, hey, was your zip code supposed to be this? And I said, yes. And she was like, okay. And she changed it for me. So it'll probably come in tomorrow. Stop changing the subject. Stop Earling. Don't make me Earl. So hopefully I should get it tomorrow. Probably after work. I really hope work just goes by very quickly. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing here? Like, there's also a Link. Five gifted if I do it, Earl. Can I eat the bombs? I mean, I can. But I don't think the bombs are really gonna help me. Is using the arrows? Yeah, see, that's what I'm thinking, but like, how do I get the arrows up there? I didn't mean to shoot him with an arrow. Wait, I'm stupid. That's what we do. And then we just throw him on top. Now they're all dead. For 5 years if I do Earl. Oh wait, I should probably grab a bullet. Wait, I probably need the claws to grab them. Okay. There we go. What do I need? Do I need to throw him up there, or...? Hey, I need you to hit the P-switch. Can you hit the P-switch? No. Okay, I don't think I did that right either. As much as I was like... I still wonder, I probably could... Could go to Curry and be like, Curry, I need to be able to pot friend. She could probably do it. How? Hi, Brad. Please don't hurt me, Chompy. No. Do Pog? Wait. I don't know how that actually looks. What do I do here now? I don't think I'm supposed to clip in there. My god, I just figured out like one other one. And I can't figure out this one. Why did the first one have to be a puzzle? Wait, does it even say it's a puzzle level? It says puzzle solving. We all know how bad I am at puzzle solving. Wait, how did he not hit me there? What? Off to a great start? That might not have been a good idea. Are you unsub? I don't know how to do this. Is there a way to get it to like clip? Bald? I'm not bald. I pressed B. Or Y. I pressed Y. Game. Wait, how am I supposed to do this? Oh, so he wasn't hurting me for a while there. Did I hit a checkpoint? I don't even remember. I don't think I did here. You're out of here. Well, see, if he hits this. Didn't he hit? Like, when he came back, doesn't he hit the... He hit the springs, I think, right? I didn't grab it. There you go. Please be patient. I am entirely stupid. Oh, that made it. Yeah, see, he hits the, he does hit the spring. A hungry King Pig orders Whiz Pig and Prince Porky to go to South Beach and steal Angry Bird's eggs. Wait, what happened there? Wait, when you say Whiz Pig, is that an Angry Birds character? I thought you were talking about the guy from Diddy Kong Racing. Just Whizpig is a pig wizard? You mean he's not some giant pig you have to race that also trapped a drumstick in a chicken? Oh my god, Daga. Okay, you know what? I'm resetting the room. Model do pot friend Earl. Yeah, see, he hits the spring there. Like, do I have to, like, somehow wait for him to hit the spring? Yeah, frog. I said you trapped the drumstick in a chicken. Yeah, let's trap the chicken in another chicken. Surely that plan will work. What am I supposed to do here? I'm actually really confused. At this point, I might look up a clear video. Because, like, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Like, I'm probably supposed to get the peg to, like, be on the P-switch, but I don't know how to get it on the P-switch. Nintendo 64. Why does it work now? I'm sorry, Doggo. I beat Whizpig. And then my brother had to beat Whizpig in the air with the plane, I think. Okay, hey, look. I'm trying to walk you, buddy. Let's go. Do you have to actually, like, walk this dog? Is this what I have to do? No, dummy, don't come up here. Oh, you can actually kind of drag him. I'm sorry, Doggo. I love how the answer was just so simple. What's in here? Wait, what's up there? I see one-way gate. I will check all these clouds. Hello, Tanaka. I love how they just cheer me on for killing the clouds. What? What? Now they're laughing at me? Okay. make the model pot friend. Wouldn't that be really funny if I could actually pot friend? Wait, what am I? I'm probably hitting the pow block, I think. That was such a terrible throw. Or not. I haven't died. What do you mean I died? Okay, I have died. Okay, doggo, look. Get up here. Alright. No, get up here. Look, dog, we don't have a lot of time. You're gonna get locked. Please, doggo, we don't have a lot of time. Oh my god, no, I went too fast. Get up here. Come on. No. I only have 40 seconds to walk the dog. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Good boy. What did you do? Come on, come on, come on. We have no time at all, dog. What are you doing? Guys, this dog has killed me. There was an attempt. I can't believe my dog killed me. Thanks, dog. I thought we were dogs. I didn't grab the bullet. Did I play Link's Awakening? I played a little bit of it. No, I played a lot of it on an emulator, and then I never beat it. I do have the Switch version. I do want to play the Switch version on stream, eventually. But the first Zelda game I wanted to stream as a VTuber was Breath of the Wild. So we're going to do Breath of the Wild first. Because I still have not beaten Breath of the Wild. Okay, so we know nothing's there. This is probably where we drop from the cake, I think. Is that why I keep calling it dog? I mean, it's Japanese as Wanwan. Which is also the onomatopoeia for a dog barking. It's supposed to be a dog. I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Dude, it's like, you know, when your dog does something dumb when you're walking it, and like you're mad at your dog, so you like tug on its leash. That's what you have to do here. I think. All together, guys. Is there a way to just, like, get him to, like, scooch under? Wait, what? You just duck? Alright, doggo, let's go. I vaporized my doggo! Thank you. Where's my cake? Oh. Oh, wait, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I think I'm supposed to stay on him. Yeah. Oh, wait, that's the flag. They just laughed at me for that. A bow out and a normal dog? Why did that take me 30 minutes? Not taking me 30 minutes. Did I just realize I've been streaming for 30 minutes already? I don't want this to be a 4-hour stream. Luckily, this one's only 2.5 star. And here I was saying, oh yeah, hopefully I can just make it a shorter stream. But then my brain fails me all the time. Power up mashup? Is this? Yeah, this is the second one. Walking dog stream? Or do you, if your model does that in real life? You know, I just realized, was there not a cake in there? Do we have to find the cake? Wow. Apparently I'm very bad. Hey, well, it's Dark World. Oh my god. Yo, wait. There's a red coin there. Okay. Can't grab that. So is there like one more? Wait. I have to go back in here. Why don't you ask her out without me pot friending? Yo, was that sus? Oh, wait. Oh, I see what we're doing. I'm dead. Uh-oh. It just said, uh-oh. It took me, like, way too long to figure out what I was doing here. I feel like most of that could probably be done if I just grab the big mushroom. Wait, what do they even call that mushroom? Is it a mega mushroom? Because you can just do that. And the four Piranha Plant, you can just use a Fire Flower. But for, like, Ice Blocks, you can just... Like, why would you ever grab the Link Power up? When you could just keep grabbing this. Why did it go up there? Oh my god, are you serious? Yeah, the Mega Mushroom. Look, I don't know my angles, okay? But say, wait, the Piranha Plant would actually... Wait, would the Piranha Plant kill the bomb? Hello, Arlo. Geometry stream when? I don't know, apparently I need geometry. Okay, wait, where should I be... Okay, I just throw it there. Despite being a Q? I'm not sure about that one. See, the Mega Mushroom is just OP here. Oh, screw you, Piranha Plant. So I could probably just straight up just throw the Super Ball, like, right here. Or not. Guys, I need to go back to, like, geometry, apparently. Oh, that's how the Piranha Plant will take out the bombs, because it's spitting out fire. For some reason, that just like never occurred to my mind. That the Piranha Plant breathing fire is what would set the bomb off. May the math be with you. Oh my god. Would you guys believe me if I told you that I was actually going back to school for math? What am I doing? Just remember that thing right there is sus. You'll never escape among us. Also, why am I complete crap at this now? Like, I was doing so good the last couple times. And now I'm just absolutely crap. Do I have to stay in, like, the door? See, the thing that doesn't help with the Super Ball is that, like, the Super Ball... You can't shoot another Super Ball until, like, one Super Ball disappears. Okay. I do not want that. For some reason, I thought that Super Ball was a Link power-up. Is there a way to die? a tugboat. Guys, I completely forgot that this is actually part of the level. Because I spent so much time on the other part. Oh, they thought of it. Toxic stream? What do you mean toxic streamer? Like, I'm trying to focus on this game also. I'm putting way too much focus on this game. And not chat. I'm sorry. That's not what I wanted. Okay, apparently now I'm just absolute crap at this part, and I should have just waited the 400 seconds. What? How did I not hit the POW blocks? That was lined up with... that was lined up with the indicator. You saw it, right? That Super Ball was right on the indicator. Dude, I want to play A Link to the Past. Just this level makes me want to play A Link to the Past because Dark World. Maybe we do this first? Also, I like how, depending on what power-up you're using, it is different. Oh wait, I still need to do another go-around because I need to break an ice block. Oh, wait. This is scary. Okay, I'm fine now. Yeah, see, the Dark World music is very good. You know, also I never beat A Link Between Worlds. Oh, but I was saying, like, the music is different depending on, what power-up you are. Because this is definitely the, it's the Mega Mushroom music from New Super Mario Bros. But then when you're using the Fire Flower, it's the Fire Flower from Super Mario Galaxy. Link to the Past was great. Oh my god. I keep forgetting that the donuts just send you back. Let's see. Oh my god. Fireballs. Please hit the piranha plants. Okay, so let's grab that. I'm gonna clear all this other crap. And now we grab the Link suit. Okay. No. There we go. There's the cake. Also, I don't think we got the cake in the other one. There we go. So we'll get that one later. Don't know what to tell you. Yeah, we'll go back for the cake later. Oh, are you saying if, like, the girl you're gonna ask out, if she says yes, will I pot friend Earl? That's what you meant. I thought you were ass. I'm sorry, like I was trying to figure out like what you were trying to say with that question, and I only just now realized what you meant. But sure, if she says yes, I'll pot friend Earl just for you. Okay. This is the one I was actually worried about the most this week because this is the 4-star one. The 4 out of 4 stars with a 0.34% clear rate. This is gonna be painful. Who did that? Tugboat, you killed me with that. Oh, I actually have to like straight up control jumping off that ant. Dude, I just like long jumped right into his head. He just ate me. But I get to see the model. I push jump. Dude, I already don't like that first jump. You can't even hold left right out the pipe. You have to like wait a bit. No, I pushed up. I got up tight. I pulled back too much there. I better get to see the model. I mean, it's just like bringing my arm up. Why'd you take so long to slide? Dude, a lot of people are dying to the ants. Like the spiny ants. There's a lot of X's there. And I'm just contributing to it. So bald. Dude, I hate 3D World. I don't like 3D World style in this game. I need to be serious about this. Apparently, I'm not serious enough, I guess. Oh, I have to be faster. How did that hit me? No looking at chat during attempts? I can look at chat all I want to. Why? Because, you know, I can still play off OBS. Okay, that was awful. I am not playing off OBS anymore. I should probably ground pound cancel there, I think. No, I was saying I could play off OBS to also read chat. and then I screwed up entirely. So we're not doing that. I normally do not play off of OBS because that actually sucks. Trust me, even if I only had one monitor, I would not play off OBS. Actually, when I was streaming with one monitor, I would actually, that was awful choice right there. What I do is that I would make sure OBS is running and the stream is good on like my tablet or something. And then I would change the inputs on the monitor. And then when I was done streaming, then I would change the input back, stop OBS. Oh, this might actually screw this up, actually. I might have been too slow now. No? How did I pull that off? How did I slip off the ant? I slipped off right off its little butt. That's so scary. You're laughing at me, and now I'm laughing at myself, and now I'm dying to ants. Imagine dying to ants. Can I stop getting up-piped, please? Yeah, OBS lag is actually pretty bad. Like, it actually isn't that bad too much with the Mario Maker, but, like, it's still bad enough for, like, rhythm games. I can't play rhythm games off OBS. Am I still playing Strive? I'm still playing it a little bit. I'm not really, like... I'm not, like, super serious right now. Because there's still a lot of stuff that I want to do on stream. There you go. How did I jump that high? Due to ants? Yeah, I remember. He's like the super big guy. But those are also some really big ants. Oh, we had to spin jump up there. Yeah, no. Yeah, I've tried D.Va on OBS also. Just that time though was actually just out of curiosity to see how bad it was. And like, you can play a platformer. You know, kind of like... Kind of still... What? Like, kind of still good enough, but, a rhythm game? No, you can't do it. What do you mean, toxic streamer? You said football Earl, and I said, oh, you want me to football Earl, but I can't football Earl because I don't know how to football. It was bleh, yeah. Sometimes I want to go back to Project D.Va, but at the same time, I can't... Why did you not wall jump, Tadette? If I beat a ping level, does it matter which Mario Maker I play? Actually, are you sure you want to do that? Because, you know, I could just go to... Oh my... What is this? Get me in the pipe! Also, Master Soul, you know there's also, like, Professor Pinga for the shell jumps, right? I could just beat that one. Like, the one that just teaches shell jumps. Like, do you want, like, passive Pinga? Pitipa Pinga? What do you want? Get in the pipe! How hard is it to just get your big head right into the pipe, Toadette? Oh my god, it should not be that hard to get in the pipe. What do you mean I didn't get in the pipe? I'm starting to think most of the difficulty now is coming from the up pipes. Everything is up pipe. It's gonna become like part of, like, so many of my deaths now are just gonna be up pipes. Oh, I'm not making this. No, I'm not. I had one job, and my job was to get my big fat head into the pipe. And I did not get my big fat head in the pipe. Okay, that one I was just getting distracted by Discord. That one I got there a little too quickly. What about up dogs? Up dogs are fine too. Okay, this should be fine. I'm already getting tired of this first section right now. Does 3D World have vines? I don't even remember now. Okay, I should just ground pound cancel there. How hard could it be? Have you tried going up a pipe? It's a lot harder than you think sometimes. I swear it's even worse in like 3D World. I don't know why, but I feel like I miss more up pipes in 3D World than any other game type. How did you not get in, Toadette? Oh my god. Brawlcat, thank you for the raid. I am currently losing my mind. I am going insane right now. How was your stream? I hope right now it's better than mine. I missed it. What? I didn't miss it. If I beat a Pit of Papanga this stream, I am not beating Pit of Papanga this stream. Hello, welcome raiders. How is everyone? I just slipped right off that Ian's face. Pull up the going insane image. Give me a second. I can do it. I can do that for you. Hey, I love Kaizo too. 5,000 gifted. Do you not want to watch 4YMM? Or is 4YMM 2 too old? Because it's like 3 years ago. But how was your stream broadcast? What were you playing? Were you also playing Mario? If you're telling me you love Kaizo. I tried ground pound canceling. How did I hit the ant there? You're playing Klonoa. I jumped way too high. Aw, thanks. I've been meaning to play Klonoa. I didn't buy Klonoa yet, though. I probably should. It looks fun. I've never played Klonoa before. If I beat Pit of Papinga this stream. Wait, but you just said that 5,000 gifted earlier. Now there's definitely no deal. I'm pressing up. I keep getting up hyped. You meant 10,000? 10,000 streams? Must he? Tadet, get up there. Thank you. There you go. How did I not get the wall jump off? Yeah, I play a lot of Mario right now. Mario and Pokemon, that's what I've been playing so far. Dude, what was that hitbox? Did you see Toadette like phase through its face right there? If I beat Pitapapinga this stream? Why do you guys want to beat Pitapapinga right now? Ow. Oh my god. Okay. I am starting to go insane. Because now I feel like it's just the game that's messing up certain things. I feel like... Okay, see, that's definitely me. But, like, all these dumb up pipes I'm missing... See, if I can't even do this, why do you guys think I'm gonna do Pitapapinga? Oh, Broadcast, thank you for the follow. I just now noticed. I'm sorry. Yeah. 3D World tilts me in this game. Something about 3D World just does not feel right. Miss that every time. Thank you. I just want to beat, like, I just want to get to the next part of this level. I am reading chat. You want me to go insane? We already had the insane. Image. How do I miss this every time? I did a long jump game. Like, I am holding up. Like, I'm making sure that every time I get there, I am holding up on the control stick. And he will not go into the pipe. You're gonna propose to her already? You're gonna skip being... You're gonna skip the girlfriend part? Just, like, just straight up wife her? Are you telling me I won't have to football or pot friend in real life? And you'll do that instead. You'll be the one that does all this. Why is that so hard? That should not have been that hard just to get in that pipe. Oh, you'll do it every day for the rest of your life. Okay, I need you to... I need you to get into the Discord, and like, every day you'd have to show yourself, like, pot friending in real life. The pot friend or football? Well, see, the funny thing is because you say it in real life. If you're talking about... if you're talking about the person behind the avatar, I could be pot friending right now. You'll never know. No. Please stop, I'm trying a game. I was expecting to hit that middle ant now. You accept that? Yeah, so like, I could just totally be like hot bending right now. Oh, I need to be faster. Wait, how do we... I don't think I'm wall jumping against that. Why didn't you slide on the wall and jump, Toadette? Dude, I hate 3D World so much. Everything about 3D World feels so off. And it's only 3D World. I did not mean to hit ZR there. Okay, that was my bad. This level is actually tilting me right now.
Oh.
And it's not even a bad level. It's just because it uses 3D World. So it's a bad level? No, it's not a bad level. It's a bad style. Who knew that actually removing a plane of existence would actually make it terrible? I don't understand. Like, you would think that would make... that would make it... not feel bad to play? Like, it's just really weird. Wow, you slide down that very quickly. It was like it was designed for 3D movement. Whoa. No way. Yeah, I just don't like... the way any momentum feels in this game, in this game style. I just feel like they could have added like all these elements to just New Super Mario Bros. Like New Super Mario Bros. Or the New Super Mario Bros. Style. I was like, it just would not have mattered. Oh my god, I ground pound canceled when I wasn't supposed to. Make her Mrs. Soul? Mistress Soul? Oh my god, I'm not paying attention right now. To pot friend or football Earl ever again, you come up with a third one? I'm jumping. Game, I am jumping. I am wall jumping. Am I winning? No. No, I'm not. I don't feel like I'm winning. Hello, Cthulhu. Yeah, I'm so off now. I'll never understand. I will never understand 3D World in this game. There you go. Okay, I know what's happening there. I'm actually surprised I did not hit my head on the spikes there. That happens. Am I supposed to... am I jumping on him? I think I am. Come on, game. I really, I swear, I would not have so many problems if this was New Super Mario Bros. But it's 3D World. What do you mean? How did I fall between the ants? Okay, I'm definitely going insane after that. That should not have happened. I'm actually really mad about that. Get in the pipe, woman! Toxic streamer? Why am I toxic? I'm not being toxic to chat, I'm being toxic to Toadette. What happened there? See, it's like, I get to the newest sec- I get to, like, the next section of the level, and I'm, like, no longer tilted. But then I'm gonna get tilted by the level anyways, because something dumb is gonna happen. Where's my cake? I just want the cake now. All I know is that this has to be the last section, because this is the second checkpoint. I long jumped, game? Why is it so hard to go up a pipe? Has it always been this hard to go up a pipe in Mario? Or is this just a Mario Maker thing? Bye? What do you mean bye? Bye? Are you going? Have a good night. Oh wait, that was really dumb. Let's try to grab pound cancel there. About time. Of course I die there. Oh, the level was the pipes? And not like the tight spaces between the ants? It's actually the pipes? I'm trying to think of, like, if there's any way for me to go in that green pipe there. I wasn't even mad there. At that death. I'm just thinking about cake. Like, I'm still thinking about it. About the green pipe with the ants, because I still have not seen the cake. Oops. Amazing, you just swan dive right between their antennas. How does that happen, game? Dude, what are these hitboxes? What? That should have been a ground pound cancel. I pressed stop. See, the worst part about this right now is that even after I get done with all this part, there's still all the other part. Where I have to like weasel my way through all these ants. Okay. Okay. Oh, what is this? I feel like if there was 3 checkpoints in this game, there'd be another checkpoint right there. Or like right before. And I swear, if you try to do a long jump right at the edge there, it just does, you just don't pull it off. I really hate hitboxes in Mario Maker. I wasn't even touching the ant. You're back? Welcome back. Where did you go? I'm not even touching it. Okay. I should have ground pound canceled. Like, I knew I should have done it. Pipe still the hardest part of this level. Play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe? What? No, that's not today. We're not playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe today. Oh yeah, that one, it just sucks me in. Kaizo ROM hacks on stream? The only one I think about playing is Advanced Shell, but I'm not good at a lot of the Shell Jump stuff at all. If I play Mario Kart 8? Okay, but I'm not looking to play Mario Kart 8 this stream. How did that touch the ant? How are the levels tonight? I'm only hating this level right now because it's 3D World. It's a good level. I just don't like this style at all. For 1,000 gifted, give me, like, gift the 1,000 shirt right now and share. And I'll just quit this game now. Oh my god. I keep getting up-piped right now. Also, I have an Aura Master. Like, the level's good. It's a very good level. I just don't like 3D World. We've been needing you? Aura's master? Whoa. Bald man gaming? How did I go... How did I not jump off the ant? Yo, how do I become bald like you, Aura Master? Dude, I'm hating these ants right now. You're not bald? But you got Aura in the name! Dude, I hate this ant. I am getting juked by this ant every time now. I don't ignore your messages. I do read them. Okay? I just don't always read them out loud. But you can be Lucario and the Bald Man Master. Okay, that was my fault. Yeah, it probably doesn't help that you hang around a few Mario Maker streamers. Chats. Come on, you don't know what Lucario is, Master Soul, Master Souls. Do you wave in real life? I'm totally waving right now. Waving and playing the video game. Because I am an actual gamer. That's right, even gamers suck at 3D World. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna spin. Oh my god. Well, see, I'm not gonna spin jump because every time I do the spin, like, I always die to an ant. But I still died there. No one can ever imposter the bald man. There you go. Oh my god. Dude, I hate these ants so much. What do you mean I jumped that high? I did not jump that high. Dude, I just want to get past this level now. I don't even care about the cake anymore. You can keep your cake. I'm getting behind now. What? I hate this game's hitboxes. This is the complaint about Mario Maker 2 stream now. Or like how when you like land at an edge like that, you can't long jump. Because I am pressing the correct button combination to long jump. I don't know if that's actually a thing, or if I'm like hitting, or if I'm hitting the crouch button too late. But I feel like that is a thing. That's happened way too many times. What do you mean I hit it? Oh my god. The cake better just be at the end of this level. Why am I sadly passing the football? Dude, and this is a 4YMM level. Like, I know it was a 4 out of 4 star for difficulty, but... Like, the worst part about it is that most of its difficulty for me so far has actually been the uppipes, and actually not the ins. Like, I don't even know how many times I died at the first section because of the uppipes. And not the ants. Like, for some reason, like, I'm getting this uppipe. Like, the uppipe at the end of this section, I'm getting no problem. For the most part. But then it has, like, that really tight ant section at the end. Honestly, right now, I would much prefer, like, this checkpoint to be after this section. I pressed up, game. Like, I would much rather do the second part of the level, plus this part. As one section. Because I feel like out of the ant parts, the last section, you know, the section that's after this, I feel like is the hardest part so far. When it comes to the ants. How did you not go in the pipe there? I'd much rather prefer the checkpoint here. At that area. And then you can enter the pipe and shimmy with ants. Dude, just go ask your crush out. Oh yeah, like the second hardest thing in this level is the hitboxes. Since Mario Maker hitboxes are very jank. Oh man, Toad, you have a lot of catching up to do right now. Dude, you guys should be happy for me. I haven't had an energy drink in like 2 days. I switched to coffee. Even though I really don't like coffee. What do you mean I touched the spike? Did the spike just extend out and like touch my butt? What happened there? Also, I like how the ants that come out of the pipe are more spaced out than the other ants that are already spawned in here. I feel like that adds like just a little bit more jankiness. Like, unintentional jankiness. Get in there. Okay, good. Says the weeb. I have to go above this flag. Oh, Are you... I hate the movement in 3D World. Genie World's movement is so crap. It works in 3D World. It does not work as 2D World. I ground pounded game. That actually did tilt me, by the way. I am tilted now. There you go. See? I'm tilted. This is only at 10% tilt right now. Well, it's actually 10 degrees tilt, but like, who's really counting? See, the worst part about it is I didn't want to touch the flag, because if I touch the flag, that means I have to redo all this over again. I need to get to that green pipe behind the flag, because that's probably where the cake is supposed to be. Get in there, get in there. Okay, okay, okay. There we go. Where's my cake? Fabulous cake. Why am I breaking things? Oh wait, I'm not really breaking things. Can I go in? Nope, you can't go in there. Okay. Autumn Purple, how are you? I can't wait to see it say, you've been playing this level for an hour. Actually, I think I have been playing this level for an hour. It only says 24 minutes. I cleared the second level at like... I'm pretty sure it was at like 52 minutes of uptime. And we are now at an hour and 52 minutes. Oh wait, I forgot to like that. Yeah, I did it! Let's wait. Not tilted anymore. Who knew when you beat levels, you wouldn't be tilted? Okay. Okay, I really hope these other ones are like... I hope these other ones are like really smooth sailing. This other one, this one that's coming up now. It is a one star. It is a one-star difficulty level. So this should just be like very smooth sailing. I really hope so. Okay, wildflower. Yo, let's root for each other and watch each other grow. Oh, isn't that sweet? They're never smooth sailing? I mean, some levels are. Yo, Lantis made this. Was it like the studio for like Love Live? Do I have to come back for like with like bombs or something? I know how. I see what this one is. Yeah, no, this one will definitely be an easier one. Oh, how I do that. Put Amy in there. Oh wait, I can break this now. Okay, there we go. See, I like this level. Cause it's the nighttime with the fire flower. Look at the fire flower. Why is it so scared? Why is it running away? Don't run away from me, fire flower. I wanna eat you. There we go. Is being the best thing? Is it really being the best thing, though? It's running away from me. There we go. And you thought this wouldn't be smooth sailing. Huh. There we go. Oh no. Yo, 4YMM. See, this is a nice, cute level. I am now a fire flower. Oh, I should go down here. Oh, it is just the beginning of the level here. Can I go back to a certain part? No. But where's my cake? Honor Purple, thank you for the follow. Oh? There's my cake. Okay, cake acquired. We are now full with nice sweets in our stomach. We don't need cake anymore. We still have to go to the first level and find the cake, though. Which I may or may not have an idea where it's supposed to be. Beach mouse. Beach mouse. Bald man. Bald man. Alright, let's go to this next level. LMQP. WJF. Munchies and Springs. A munchie time? At least it's not a bad time. Alright, let's see what this level looks like. Okay. Wait, why did I do that? Okay, that was definitely on me. Good start. I was definitely not expecting that to happen. Can I go up here? Okay, I think I saw a red... I think there's a pink coin over here. Oh, I thought I was actually about to die right there. I thought I jumped way too early. Oops. Okay. Dude, I didn't even realize that this was a pipe here. I should have seen that coming. Nice potaboo. I thought I was about to die again there. Okay, I'm not gonna bother with the one up there. Zoomies moment? Very zoomy. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything up here. Okay, I don't think I can get up there anyways. Oh, isn't that cute? Just like a little, just dispenses the spring right on top of the muncher. I thought I was gonna die there. I thought I jumped too early. Apparently it was good enough. I pushed jump! Did I hit a checkpoint? I did. Okay. Why was my timing off for that? I knew exactly what was gonna happen there. I still screw that up. Oops. Wait, I think I remember. I think I slightly actually remember this one. I'm pretty sure, like, it wants you to go in the yellow pipe, but I think you can actually get in the red pipe also. That actually might be where one of the red coins is. I think I actually still somehow slightly remember. Pinga's video on this. Do I need you? No, what is the timing on this? There you go. Yeah, there's a red coin in here. Oh, hey, that actually prevented you from getting soft locked up here, too. Oh, okay. What is going on here? I like how crazy these guys look when they're getting hit by the spikes. It always makes me laugh. Oh, I gotta say, oh, safety coin. You're still trying to say I'm bald? I'm not bald. If I was bald, I could beat this in one try. Don't you know that's the secret to playing Mario Maker? Is being bald. Oops. Why is it so dramatic? That's why. Okay, why did I grab that? I was trying to even figure out how this boss worked up there. But there we go. That one's done. See, that one was very quick. See, 4 minutes? Wait, did I like the wildflower one? See, like once you play the Salt Lake level, everything's just too easy. Okay, I didn't like it. Actually, now I kind of wonder how many people might have actually rage quit that one. Master of the Rhythms. Wait, the first three letters of this code is RPG. This better be an RPG themed level now. It doesn't sound like it because the title is Master of Rhythms, but that would be really funny. I was raided while looking at something else. Lily Blue, VTuber Priscilla, thank you for the raids. Hello, Bunny and Flower raiding. Welcome. We're trying to catch up on 4YMM stuff. Because a 7YMM was announced. And that stuff gets released in September. How's Mario Maker? It's going pretty well. Very hard level during this week. But how is everyone? What games were you playing? Dude, I actually have to pay attention to this one. Oh, hello, everyone. I'm a cutie. Wait, this is one beat. It changes on every beat. Okay. Dude, this is like the worst level to pop up right now. But yes, hello everyone. Like this one, I actually have to pay attention to the beat because it's changing every beat. Because you can probably hear it. Wait, I have the key. I'm supposed to go down here. Wait, how am I supposed to get there? You're playing Minecraft together? I have a confession to make. I still have not played Minecraft. But how was Minecraft? This way. You know, maybe I should use my brain and go down this pipe, actually. Yeah, no, I have never played Minecraft. Does this change the speed? It does change it. Does this change also? Oh my god. Do I need to go back to the part on the right? Oh, come on. I'm screwing this up so badly right now. Oh my god. Played it once and never again. Oh yeah, I feel like you said something about it in like Yola's. What do you mean? In Yola's chat, how you don't really play Minecraft either, Toad. I should go in up here. Okay, so I don't need to go to the right anymore. We'll play together and just be comfy. That sounds very comfy. Okay, so how does this affect it? Okay, so I can go in here now then. Yeah, I don't know why I actually never really felt like playing Minecraft. I don't know, I feel like giant sandbox games like that, for me, are just... I don't know, not good? I feel like... I didn't mean to do that. I feel like Minecraft, for me, is just something that's way too open-ended. I wouldn't know what to do if I opened Minecraft. But I also feel like that with a lot of, like, open-world games, also. Hmm. Why did I go for that jump? I feel like the worst part about it is that I'm still slightly remembering, like, Pinga's videos for this. For, like, this week of the 4YMN levels. Because I definitely remember from the last level. Dude, I just got Donovald. I was hoping that, like, I wouldn't remember too much about these levels, but, like, apparently now I remember. Gotcha baited. Oh my god, I get to beat it again! I'll be honest, I was hoping that, like, I'd be able to get through these levels very quickly. I'm pretty sure I spent one whole hour on one of the levels. And that was the Salt Lake level. Dude, those go really low then. Hello, Red Mountain. Welcome in. We're currently playing some Mario Maker levels. What happened there? I feel like the worst part is that, like, I did this. This is pretty much the very beginning of this level, so I've already done this part. Yeah, I fell off. I definitely did. You may now proceed to ratio me. There's like... Oh, that actually kills you. I might have to wait out the bonsai bills to shoot. So you think for bullets that the bonsai builds would travel a lot faster. What? Okay, but I should definitely start paying attention to this beat. Okay, there we go. Is this emote supposed to be Squirtle? I don't know, actually. Okay, I think I have to go through every single one of these. Okay, this is two. But to get on the block, Toadette. Okay, for that part, I think I need to change it to one. Wait, I am on one. What? Two? No, this is the part I need to. It's just green Squirtle. Isn't that just a turtle though? Okay, I need to melt that though. So I think we go down here and we change this to one. Am I just not doing this part right? Or was I just in the wrong beat? I think I was in the wrong beat then. Okay, so now we change it to two. And this will break the block here. And, I guess we'll just go in order, so let's try three. Oh wait, I know what I'm doing. Then throw that bit. How did I miss this shot? Dude, I'm gonna... I'm gonna be honest, I saw the EBR, I thought it said ERB. But like, Epic Rap Battles History? I was like, that's super old. Okay, what am I doing here again? Is there something extra down there? Oh my god, wait. Okay, wait, okay. I think I remember what I'm supposed to do here. Thank you, Bacon for Life. Annoying charge jump sound effect grunts. Wow, they say they like my hat, so you are deemed to be off? Here you go. Ow. Dude, where'd my cannon go? So wait, what happened here that it fell off? Huh? It fell off earlier. But yeah, it is a very good hat. Oh, probably because I stayed down here. There you go. Now we're on the other side. What do you mean I missed it? Was red what I needed? Or was it blue? It was blue, okay. Then do I need it to be red here? A-E-I-O-U? Can't remember, was there something? Wait, it's down. It's an interesting level. Yeah, it's definitely an interesting level. Oh, come on, game. I hate the charge up. For the Pegasus, oh my god, I almost just fell right off. What do you mean I'm too slow? Was there even a checkpoint I hit? Does this level have a checkpoint? Well, I guess we're about to find out. Okay, it did. I think I needed what? Was it blue that I needed? Yeah. John Madden? I mean, what about John Madden? Dude, I hate how slow I can be to like pick up some of these things. Oh no, I think that coin, the ice block, I think that's supposed to be the, I think that's the goal. Oh, I'll see you in the Discord. The classic video. Okay. Wait, what was... No? Oh, that's how I get that one. How do I get this one, then? Oh, I just keep hitting it. That's how I do it. No, I want to hit it when it's on red. And then we'll switch it back to 2. And then once we switch it back to 2, it should fall in place under the door, and then... Oh, there's our cake. Then we should throw the bomb here. Oh no. Ice is already gone. A brick cake? You don't want a mouthful of brick? I think a mouthful of brick would be very good. Don't you think? Was that the 6th level or the 7th level? It's the 7th level. Alright. Look this one up. WHB. M14 8QG. Alright. Escape from the chaotic cave before the P-switch timers run out. The Twitch timers. Maybe that guy is Travis. Oh wait, that's his I was literally just about to jump right on that piranha plant. You're so slow! Go in the pipe! That was a Z. Like, I'm also just expecting the P-switch timer now. Am I just going for it? What do you mean? How is that not high enough? Okay, I get the level now. Dude, I hate like when you have to turn around and do a P-switch jump because like your momentum is just all gone. I pushed jump. Or I pushed spin. I guess, since it's a spin jump. Wait, there's something up there. Oh no, that probably just drops off that piranha plant. Okay, I should probably pay more attention to see that there's a bunch of piranha plants, and I should probably be spinning. This level is spin to win. Oh, come on. I'm surprised I made that. It's Bloodborne? Almost got me. Talked about it earlier. Oh yeah, I should probably pay more attention to see all the piranha plants I should be spinning on. So then I decided to do a regular jump. Bloodborne is spin to win. I never played Bloodborne. I would like to play Bloodborne eventually. But I still need to beat Sekiro and Elden Ring. Because I started them. My looping. Oh. It's Beyblade? Bloodblade? Or Bayborn? Also, isn't that one still PlayStation exclusive? There's the key. Yeah, this is one of the problems I have about me still remembering the level. Come on, Hyper, kill ya. Yo, I got the Yoshi! I can't get the Yoshi! Oh, don't you dare! Yoshi? That was it? You're telling me I can't get a Yoshi though? I honestly thought that Yoshi was gonna die there. I was not expecting. I was just not ready for it. Yeah, I got trolled pretty well there. Yeah. I pushed... Yeah! I pushed jump game. I don't care what you say there. Just like I pushed Z there. Okay, now we can just go down here. Is it gonna put me out in the same spot? Okay, it is. I'm actually surprised I made that. I thought I was gonna die. Wait. Am I supposed to jump to the P blocks or like just take the lift up? Don't know. What was that? That was the weakest spin I've ever done. Oh my god, I just did it again. Okay, I was paying attention to the time. It's almost 2 o'clock. So, like, I've gotten a lot better at doing, like, regular P, like, the P jumps. Except for spinning off a P switch. For some reason, I am still awful at doing a spin jump off of a P switch. Up pipe. I don't know why, because it's probably like this. I'd imagine it's the same timing to spin off a P switch than just to do a regular jump. But for some reason, I'm just awful at it. No, it's not bedge. I pushed Z. It's not bedge time yet. We only have this level and like one more level. I still can't believe I took an hour on that ant one. No, no double bedge. If you try to double bedge me, I'm just not gonna go to bed. What is the timing to spin off a P-switch? Do a Rubber Ross level? Wait, I thought I was supposed to do Pit of Papanga. Oh my god, he brought out the triple badge. See, this part, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Like, when I get up there, am I supposed to go on the P blocks? Or just keep riding the lift up? How did I miss that jump? They're multiplying? That's not multiplying, you're just adding. That's called addition. Just keep adding one to the family. Oh my god. Game, please. I just want to go to sleep. Boom. Six badges. Now, can you just take the lift all the way up there and... Oh, wait, no, you couldn't. Because the P-switch wouldn't be activated. My friend is in jail! Someone free my friend! So sad. Why is Yoshi in jail? Do you think... Okay, real talk. Do you think Yoshi is in jail now because they finally caught him for tax evasion? What is with that dumb meme anyways? Why does Yoshi... Dude, I love how they even give you, like, munchers that you can just kill yourself with. Like, you want Yoshi? Here's the munchers. Just like right up there. Bye bye, Yoshi. Don't do the crime if you can't take the time. Yoshi has to learn that the hard way now. Bye bye, Yoshi. We do a little bit of tax evading. I'm not sure that's something we should say in like a chat room. Alright, the last level. Of this week. Okay, what is that? YTTXLVYDF. Okay, that's all. Mortal Koopas. Which I think this one plays Mortal Kombat in the background. Test your might. I'm not even getting the music yet. Dude, these vines kill your momentum so much. Round one, fight! Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. Wait, what am I doing with him? Morton! Wait, how am I finding Morton? Or do I just survive? I think I just survive. I survived and then died to the Potaboo. Dude, I have to do this all over again. How does that even work? How would that work in Mortal Kombat? I performed the fatality against Morton, but then I still died? Does that count as his? Does that count as his? Is that supposed to be his win? See, that's a fatality. Wait, I'm about to die again because I'm being stupid. I'll happily take that mushroom. Okay, I think this one's just another survival. Oh, this is that's a Koopa Kid. I think either way, I would have died there, actually. Oops. Do you guys like Mortal Kombat? I actually don't really like Mortal Kombat. I can't really stomach Mortal Kombat. Like, it doesn't really make me wheezy. It's just like, it's a game where they're like, we're gonna make this as gory as possible. And I just don't like that about Mortal Kombat. You're not big on fighting games? It didn't switch fast enough to red? I didn't even realize that that was also on a timer. Well, at least I'm now very good at that part. It's like, because I want to speedrun this part. But it's like, I can't. Oh, there you go. Oh, come on. Do I need to beat him? I don't know if I need to beat him or not. Ludwig doesn't stand a chance. I actually still don't really like this part with Morton. This part still makes me kind of nervous. Okay, wait. I think I found my strat. Okay, there you go. I was getting very scared there. Checkpoint, please. Thank you. Fight. What? Okay, I was definitely expecting that piranha plant to come to come back first. My bad. Am I going all the way back? I just got bald. Ball landed right on my head. Ball gaming. I'm messing this up because I'm also actually just very bad at balancing myself on one of those like workout balls. Please, game. I just also want to go to sleep. It's the final level. Actually, also, what was the first Mortal Kombat on? It wasn't NES. Oh my god, there's Piranha Plant there. That's right. It wasn't NES, was it? Was it Super Nintendo? Wouldn't this have worked better on, like, Super Mario World? Hello, Metasera. Yeah, no, that's fine. Enjoy your lurk. While I play this final level this week. Do these balls. Dude, how does it send you straight to the spikes like that? I did not jump that high, game. Come on. I'm losing my mind again. Like, the worst part, too. I'm pretty sure there's actually more to this level after this part with Lemmy. Where was I supposed to go for that? I have a feeling I should probably go across the pipe a little bit slower so the icicles don't fall as quickly. That's my idea. You see, it kind of worked there. Come on. There you go. Please just go up faster. We got like the evil like green soda. What is that? What would you call the poison in Super Mario Bros? Roy. Oh, come on, Roy. Where are you? Was there always a mushroom just hanging around there? Couldn't trick me, game. Level creator. Nice. Very nice. Yo, flawless victory? I don't think what I got was a flawless victory, to be quite honest. Oh my god. Okay, wait. Let's go back to the first level real quick. Because I don't think I found the cake in that one. Should be this one. Did I not find the cake for this one? remember this one because he had to walk the dog everywhere. Do I just have like terrible cycles here? No, I should probably just use my brain. Who knew if you did a duck jump, you'd go higher? That's right, that's what it was. What? Let's say my dead friend. Oh my god, he didn't get in the claw. Man, they don't have a spawn for the mushroom here. Why was it funny? It's not funny. Me dying isn't funny. Why did you go that way? Oh my god. Snap back, stop. Also, thank you for all the follows. For everyone following. I think we should be good here. Okay. Oh, is it Ellie or Eli? Hello. Dude, why did you do that? Get up here. Dude, he just like floated down. What? How are you doing? Come on. No, you get down there. Come on. Why did you go up? Get down here. Let's go. No. Oh my god. I hate the fact that you had to walk your dog, and then you just kill your dog there. Did I ever come back to this room? With a key for this? Wait, yeah, I did. Because there's a key down there. Isn't there? You know what? No, there is a key here. What's in here again? So we did see the cake? Are you telling me that I grabbed the key and then never went into this room? Are you serious? What? I remember grabbing the key. I do not remember that room at all. Which means I grabbed the key, went in this pipe, died however many times I did because of timeout. Are you serious? Because I remember I did this. So I thought the cake was this. I guess that's where... Is that where you're supposed to go or something? What was this way again? So this is just like... This is just like bonus room, but no cake. What are you doing? Stay on there. No, I went too fast. You know, that arrow totally points down. Like, you're supposed to duck? That's what that arrow down there is supposed to be. Oh, so yeah, because you gotta thank you, but you don't get cake here. What? I completely skipped the cake room. How does that happen? Oh yeah, I was thinking it was up there. I feel so stupid. We'll exit. We're done. Okay, well, it's like 2:19. So I am going to be going to bed. So let me go find, like, someone that we could raid. Turn stuff off real quick. Okay. Let me grab this name. We're gonna go and raid We're gonna read this guy. Since the readers came from Minecraft, let's go read someone who's playing Minecraft. Okay, I'll see you all tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm gonna finish Pokemon Soul Silver. It should be fun. We have to go through Victory Road and the Elite Four. Good night or good morning. It's technically morning, but I'm about to go to bed, so it's night. Anyways, thanks for watching. Thanks for the follows and everything. Have a good night.